yard of late I bring from under these department stores with English everything. So if you've got an hour to spare, describe to you, I'll try a list of all the articles they wanted me to buy. I'm in the counter number one, the shopman said, how do? It's been a lovely day today, what can I do for you? I said, I want a yard of late, I'm sorry, he replied, but this department's furniture, you want the other side. But all the same, while you're here, let me show she funnier, going cheap, sacrifice, sell to you half the price. Here I've got a baby cottage made for one, but all's a lot, latest out all the go. I said, whoa, 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 half a though, I want a yard of late. He said, the late, sir? Yes, late. Oh, the other department, if you please, they dumped up the fares. Then up the stairs, I'm in at once, the shopman said, how do? It's been a lovely day today, what can I do for you? I said, I want a yard of lace, he answered with a leer. You're in the wrong department, sir, but still while you are here, let me show, if I may, how new stock in today. Underwear, special line, flannel shirts, 1 and 9, fancy vest, bowler hat, lemon spats, choice cravats, cricket bats, ears, kid bats, from cats, I said, rat, I want a yard of lace. He said, lace, sir? Yes, lace. What do you think I want? A couple of white mice or a pink elephant dressed in a harem skirt? Lace, L-A-C-E. Oh, the other department, in your feet, they come and up the stairs. Then up the stairs, I'm in the gate, the shop, the stairs, now do. It's been the lovely day today, what can I do for you? I said, I want a yard of lace. He said, we've only got in this department grocery. But while you're on the spot, here's some jam, ham and lamb, potted by Uncle Sam. Lovely cheese, walks with ease, warble glees in the breeze. You lay eggs, fresh today, je ne pense pas, let us spray, sunlight soap, lost all hope. I said, oh, hang your soap, I want a yard of eggs. Geez, hang it all, late. Haven't you got any common sense in this shop? He said, not today, sir, we expect some in tomorrow. Oh, we've a government job on, yes, sir, making domes of silence for the new cabinet. But for late, sir, the other department, if you please, they come them down the stairs. Down the stairs, just to the bottom floor. Oh, then down the stairs, I went again, I found the place at last. The shopman murmured, what's for you? My heart was beating fast. I said, I want the yard of lace, the matches for the wife. I've never had a search like this before in all my life. Then, with a smile spread over his face, I handed to him the sample of lace. I want a yard like that, sir, I cried at him in clarion voice on his line. I'm sorry, sir, to put you about, but this kind of lace, sir, I've just sold out, I've just sold out, I've just sold out.